out, ladies and gentlemen. The goal has begun. Brazil will be attacked. Referees get on their whistles here, let them know where they stand, and bring it back. Shot was wide. Here comes Argentina. He's off with a one-handed grab. Shoots and scores. Inside the goal area. His foot was inside the paint. No shot.
Yeah.
foot on it. Light contact right before he shot. He'll come back and reset the offense for the ARG. Players are going down quick. Clock is stopped. They'll pull Simone up off the ground. Just a little bit high. Here comes Brazil. Big blast and Schultz jumped all over it. Ate that handball. He's going to put it back in for his team.
Thank you.
They lock them up to bring it back out. Argentina's possession. Schultz kicks it out. Kieran's got it. We sit back with Schultz. Wide, whistle it back. He touched it off with his hand and went out of bounds. Please refrain from using whistles in the stands, please. It's distracting your players. We've been informed by the referees. Please stop using whistles. Thank you. Second goal. He scored both of Argentina's goals. 4-2. Anybody's game. Teixeira checks back in for Brazil. Keys possession. Brazil comes up with possession. Big blast to the left, Schultz picks it up, Argentina on the drive. Ball is stripped out, goes out of bounds. Argentina gonna make a penalty shot. Too many people. 18's gonna take a 2-minute suspension for Brazil. Felipe Borges. Power play now for Argentina. Fernandez steps up to the 7-meter to shoot against Santos.
Melissa Borges, suspension 2 minutes, Brazil.
Santana down on the floor. He's up walking around. Checking the floor, make sure it's not too slick for the players. Refs' arms are up. Means they gotta shoot quick. Rock at the line. Short pump in his fist. Now went off the defender, out of bounds, so now we'll come back to Brazil's possession. Rock again. Off the foot of Schultz. Now they keep it. Once again, they got a chance to tie. All over.
Yeah.
Tied at 7. Players checking in and off the court. Gamblers checks back in. Hoser's back in.
Yeah.
back to action, ladies and gentlemen. Less than 4 minutes to play. 9-9.
Tipped
by Hoopner, out of bounds.